Hello everyone, I am Vajna, and welcome back to more Norway's holy mountains of flesh, and I'm here at the temple! I do not like the looks of this one bit. Let's see, okay, let's see. I think I am the crazy one here. Absolutely the crazy one. There's been things I've been going through my minds, going through other people's minds, and killing them. And liking it, from the what seems to be things. Anyways, I'm at the last part of this, I'm just looking for something, looking for anything, notes, something, keys, hello? How you doing? So got a key, got one key, and well, let's see. Hi there, chapel-looking thing. Do you have anything of interest for me besides ambiance and creepiness? Not even a note? Nothing? Nothing? Not at all? Nothing at all? Okay then, never mind. What exactly does this signify? Is this a way for me to open the door by any chance? Who's that guy? He seems slightly different than the rest, because all the other statues have no face. That guy has no face, but these guys have a mouth for a face. Ooh, hello. I see a note.
Most survivors had their psyche destroyed. It was not a plague, but a devastating syndrome of abstinence capable of atrophying the cerebral cortex in an irreversible way. But this man had a soft mental pulse, which was just enough to let me in.
Okay.
He was a kind of prisoner who had been immobilized by cutting part of their arms to then be cast into oblivion. I used all my capacity, and with a great effort, I managed to go through his life as if I were fast-forwarding some movie. The obscene images crushed me, and in a reflex action, I had to disconnect from that mind, escaping from the remainder of that memory. But why did I do that? Why did I abandon such an interesting mind?
Yeah, that definitely is kind of cementing the fact that I might be the crazy one here. That might be a fact. I don't know. What do we have here? We got, okay. Got a skull. Got some sort of leaf. Got another one of those statues. More skulls. More goblets. More crazy. So is this where the key goes to? Well, don't mind if I do. No. Any monsters? Oh, is this a map? Ah, interesting. Well, I guess if there's a hole. Okay, honestly didn't see that coming. There was nothing to indicate that there was a secret door there that would lock me in. Okay, not just, it seems like there's only one way to go, and that was down. Was that a fly, by any chance? Am I gonna run into anything? And this seems oddly modern! For an ancient temple! This is modern. Well, this tubular part is modern. Are those bones? I haven't seen that many bones in a while. Oh, hello, fleshy stuff again. How are you doing? How's it going? Am I jumping into blood? Wait, what? Oh, okay, I honestly thought I was gonna sink for some reason. but never mind. Oh yeah, that's a lot of bones. That is a lot of bones. That is an unreasonably large amount of... I take it back. Those are not bones. Those are bodies. That's a lot more disturbing than bones. Well, really a lot more disturbing than bones. Why'd you give me a checkpoint? Why you think I'm gonna die? Why am I gonna die? Wait, was there something down there? Hold on. No, just a body, just nothing really. Just a body, just a head. Of everything that I've been through in all kinds of horror games, this is probably gonna be one of the most disturbing. Moving on, up we go. Oh yeah, this is ancient. This is an ancient technology. Well, of course it's ancient technology. It's a door. But this is a modern kind of door. These are modern pipes. Okay. Can I turn these? No, of course not. Huh? Okay, I'll bite. What's going on here? What exactly am I doing? Is that a grinder? I think, okay. The bodies might have been the most disturbing part, but what I think I need to do... is gonna be the most disturbing part. Oh yeah, that's definitely a grinder. Well, exactly. Okay. How is everyone else's imagination doing right now?
My source of pleasure, the one I used to destroy everything that did not deserve to exist. Mm-hmm. For me, that is everything Doorways was.
Yes?
Did they think they could use me as a cleaning tool to wrap up their mess?
Probably.
Did they think I bought their lies?
I guess
An
not.
An organization in favor of justice, please. I've always known their true motives mm-hmm. and intentions. Doorways is used to get rid of everything no longer useful.
Oh.
I knew what they were planning.
Oh.
I knew this was my last commission. The moment to leave had come.
Oh, so Doorways is turning on us. We may have been useful to them, but okay, we're no longer useful to them because we're probably crazy. That's probably their analysis, that we are... too crazy to be a useful agent. And it seems that we need a pair of steel-toed shoes and heavy gloves. Oh yeah, this seems very self-explanatory. Drop bodies. Grind them. And what do I need to do here? Because that looks like a long way down. Wait. Is this parkour? It's parkour! Well, currently no monsters that have been trying to kill me. No extremely mind-boggling puzzles. Pretty decent. Pretty good. Okay. I'll accept this. Let's go. Let's move it. Up we go. Up we go, go. Parkour. Go. Woo! That was close. Too close for comfort. Yeah, that is 100% the grinder. No doubt about it. No ifs, ands, buts. Ifs, ands. How's that saying go? Ifs, ands, or buts about it. Yeah, no doubt about it. That's a grinder. That's what I'm trying to say, and why'd you give me a checkpoint now? Unless something's gonna fall. Probably me. No? No monsters? No, nothing? No. Oh. Okay, this is probably the part that's gonna give me nightmares. Moving on. Parkour away. Jumpy, jump, 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 jump. Jump of the jump. Jump, jump. Where are we? Why can't I interact with any other of this equipment? Hello, elevator. Yeah, this is modern. A little too modern. I haven't been in this something like this modern since the last game. No, it hasn't. First game was medieval, then it got a little bit modern, and then it went back to medieval, now it's modern again. That seems to be like where we are, and oh. Hello. So I'm back here. And this is filled with blood. And that's filled with blood. Okay then. Yeah, so that was an indicator to how to open the door. So that the blood goes from here to here. But this... Oh yeah, this screams sacrificial altar! What does this say? Does this give me a hint?
A crowd is pouncing on her. They cut and tear off the skin of her arms and legs, letting her bones out while she is still alive. Her eyes are turning inside her own skull. Her mouth is twisted into a smile that shows no pain, but a pure state of ecstasy. Some of them start to bite her, trying to rip off her skin with their teeth.
Sacrificial cannibals!
Attempts, they finally make it. After gathering together a large part of the flesh of the girl's body, convulsions start once more. They don't stop. She finally stops moving. That moment, they start twisting her joints, to rip her bones out as if she were a chicken. They finally pull out her organs. Piece by piece, they place them on the grill.
What grill? If this is the room where it happened, I do not see a grill! What? Hello? What'd I do? What? Huh? Did I? What'd I do? Am I changing the flow of blood by some chance? Oh, I am. Oh, there's a door over there. Is there a door on that side? Oh, yes, there is. Oh, by chance. Ah, I see. Okay. Need to go over there and use. Okay, offering a heart to, I don't know, who knows what. The sun engulfs the earth. Okay, offers a heart to fire. Night, storm, woman, monster. Monster baby! Demon cult takes heart. More. Okay, I'm moving on. I didn't need to know that. I honestly didn't need to know that. Moving on. Let's go. Through the secret door we go. Follow the blood. And, what do we have here? More parkour! Wait, what? Was? Okay, I obviously need that, but I'm way too short. It seems. Yeah, definitely way too short. So, Does it have... Ah! Wait, what? Okay, let's see what happens if I get the flow to the bottom. Oh, I see. I am... that adjusts the heights. Wow! Did I get it right away? A statue of a male. Well, it has a symbol of a male, so I'm assuming... But that was easy. Man! Where's the mind-boggling puzzles they usually give me? Okay, got that. Now we can go to the other door. Yeah. Everything about this says sacrificial room. No ifs, ands, or buts about it, as I said before. Let's close that up. Let's go that way now. And, oh, dang, I have an itch. Usually I don't itch. For some reason, it's still there even after I scratched it. Okay, here we are. We got a... Okay. That is obviously not the right answer, so how about... No. Okay. Oh. Maybe the height depends on the blood flow. So then if I change it to... that is... Is that tall? I think I can reach that. If I jumped, or if the game let me jump, I could probably reach it. But no. I have to get the actual puzzle. I just have to solve it. How was about that? The last one's at the right height. Was that the same? Nah, that was the same as the last time. Maybe it's the bottom one that need to change. Because right now, the only ones I probably need to change are the last two. So... Alright, that makes it very uneven. That doesn't even get the last one. Is that the right height? Nope! That's death! And why'd I actually look down in the real life? Do we have a winner here? We may have a winner! We may have a winner! We have a winner! We got the female statue, apparently. Okay, that took a lot longer than anticipated, but we got it. We got it. Now, where to now? Here's a question. What do we do? Where do we go? What's going on? I obviously need these statues to do something, and hello you. At least you have a normal face and not one of those mouth for faces, and... You seem like you go there. Why are you locking me in the room? Why are you locking me in here, might I ask? Why are you closing me off? Well, I'm not completely locked in. I'm still able to get out. But they've closed off that part, so... Wait a second. Okay, that opens that. Okay. Okay, now I'm locked out. Wait. Oh dear. Okay, just notice that it's sucking someone's soul out, and do I have to swim? Oh, I had to swim up there, I see. This is disgusting. This is disgusting. But okay, come on. Come on, before I'm drowning in blood here, let's move! Never mind, I might drown because I have to go down. Okay, keep on going, keep on swimming, keep on going, go! Just go, up, come on, I'm drowning, no, go! This looks like a boss fight room. Holy act of purification, our sins are forgiven when we eat from the meat. Oh dear. We have all been creating God's resemblance who come down to suffer and die for us. Who's come down and suffered? The same God taught us that meat and blood are the symbol of forgiveness. The saint of flesh taught us that all those who eat the most impure ones shall be... Oh dear, is that your reasoning for cannibalism? Blessed because they experience the miracle of eternal forgiveness. He offers us the chance to have a guide, a motive, but be forgiven and purified. Turn the pain into pleasure. Writing of... that's the guy I was looking for! So he's the saint, saint of flesh, and that is a burning sun. Burning something! How am I supposed to fight that? Up. Ow! Okay, oh, that looks important. That looks very important. Hello! Can't dodge it. Hello, 3, 2, 1. And, moving to sight! Never mind! Do I hide from said? These look like they can help. Oh, I see what's going on here. Stab, move, grab, run, hide. I see what's going on here! I know what your game is, and I've lost my shield! I need to destroy this! I need to stab this! This is a heart! Anyways, come on! Show me what you got! Hurl a spear at me! I dare ya! Come on! There we are, thank you! Thank you for giving me a weapon! Now just need to twist it off and pull! No! Hide behind you. There we are. Thank you! Now go. I see one up there. Let's just grab it. Let's go. Hide! Because I hear it. And there we are! How do you like that? Oh dear, more parkour. Not today, buddy. Not today. Just jump. Jump! Hide! Jump! You know, if I got pretty close to that, that's pretty dangerous, and... I gotcha! Now is it time to stab you? Here we are! Stab! No? What? Hi there, how's it going? What do I... Oh, is it time to drop down? Oh no. Hi, how's it going? Oh dear, fire, and hello, Stabby! I got something I can do. I gotta grab this. I see where I need to go. It's right over there. Here looks a good place to hide. There, good. Now go. I can get it. Please don't stab me. Don't scare me. Are you down? You're down. Aha. Okay. Good. One more. And don't grab me. Please don't grab me. But... Right. This part. The part where I forget that I'm... The part where I'm not actually fighting an actual monster. It's this guy. The animation is done nicely. I'll give him. Oh, that is. It is good. It is good. But this is also confirming the fact that I'm crazy. That I'm the crazy one. Okay. This is not one of the games I'm used to. I'm usually... Sometimes I feel like I've been mostly on the receiving end of the crazy guy. I haven't been the crazy guy. In the neck crack. The neck crack. Why? Are we drinking their blood? Why are we drinking his blood? Yeah, that is definitely crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. We are... Okay, yeah, it's their blood. Or it's probably his blood, but... Yeah, we are the crazy ones here. We are definitely the crazy ones. No doubt about it.
He's in a deep coma.
Huh?
That he'd be able to hear us. In fact, he should be feeling everything.
I can
maybe
hear you.
Even more than us.
What?
He must be going mad inside his mind.
Yeah.
But
problems
are stabilizing. Is what? He coming round? Impossible.
Oh. Am I getting out? What? What? Hello? Parkour? Okay. I'll do parkour. I can do parkour. But what is going on?
His heart rate is rocketing. Cardiac arrest. Fascinating.
What's fascinating about me doing parkour in the middle of a burning wasteland of who knows what? I can do this. I can do
no,
this. I can
don't
do this.
Shock him. We no longer need him.
What? Oh, your doorways. You are part doorways. You no longer need me,
that's
huh?
An order. Let him die. Why such a drama?
What? What? So you're not even gonna make an attempt to save me. I can go. I can jump. I'm out! I don't know where this leads me, but I am out. I'm good. I'm fine. I am still crazy, though.
It's important for doorways, Mr. Foster.
What?
But now, this is coming to an end. That peace you have so longed for has finally arrived.
Okay.
I would die to know what's going on in your mind right now. The irony itself.
It's falling, breaking, burning lava pits, and falling stones, and where on earth am I? Okay, I'm no longer having my leather jacket. I no longer have shoes! Is this the real world? Am I no longer in- Oh, so I am alive. Somewhat. I am still crazy. And the first thing I... I got a knife. I got a scalpel. Hi there. You might want to run, whoever you are. I'm crazy. I'm crazy. You might want to run. I'm probably going to kill you. And that's it! That is the end of Doorways. I don't know what this music is, but that is it! That is the end of Doorways. Holy mountains of flesh. I know there is another thing, Doorways Prototype, I think. I might play that later, but thank you all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this series. If you enjoyed the series and want to see more videos that I will create in the future, please click on the subscribe button. Until next time, bye-bye, everyone.